Yo, what's good? It's Dumbfounded. Welcome to another episode of the Hotbox. Today's guest is an ill homegirl of mine, ill Camille.
What's
How
up?
You doing?
I'm good. Thank you for having me.
Ma, thanks for rolling through. Beautiful day in LA.
Yep.
Tell the people who you are and what you're all about.
Like you said, my name is ill Camille. I'm a rapper. Yep. And I'm a writer, and I represent the good old Los Angeles, California, and the 909. Shout out to everybody in the IE and everybody watching Hotbox.
I mean, as a female MC in the West Coast, like, how do you feel? Because it doesn't seem like there's too many female, you know, MCs that coming out of the West Coast in particular. You know, there's like, you hear about a few. Well, female MCs in general, like, it's always limited, you know. But there hasn't been too much female MCs making noise out of the West Coast. So how do you feel to have that role and getting these cosigns left and right, you know?
Well, I would like to really say there is an abundance of them. You know, it's just that we don't always have the outlets to be exposed. You know, there's plenty, and that's what really encouraged me to do it, because I know a lot of them and they're really dope.
You know, they exist, but they're not getting the shine, right?
Yeah, and I just wanted to at least try to contribute to a sort to changing that, at least. Coming out the West, you know, I'm coming up at a time where we're more supportive, so I'm lucky to have support.
And you know, you got the recent collabs with Corrupt,
with
Terrace Martin.
Yeah.
How's that feel? You know, some OGs.
Corrupt, man, is my favorite rapper, period. So when he allowed me to get on that track, and Terrace kept my verse, because he's known for taking people's verses off if they whack.
Right.
He's really like a hip-hop connoisseur. When they said it's a go, I was like, oh God, thank you, Lord. Like, I'm just happy to be on the track with you. I don't know why. It don't even have to go out. I know in my heart I had a Corrupt track, and they released it. What?
You know, checking out your stuff, it was really refreshing kind of to hear, like, a female rapper kind of just really just straight spit and not just be on some, like, gimmicky, like, sexual shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Because you see a lot of that nowadays, too.
Yeah.
And, you know, there's nothing wrong with that, but it's good to have a balance in that community.
Yeah.
It seems like it lacks that balance sometimes, you know, with the female rappers.
I'm a regular homegirl.
Right.
You know, I do it all. Like, I love men. I love to function. You know, I'm an everyday person, and I think when people go too far left or too far right, you don't get the human side of people. And I'm just a person. So that's where I rap from. I don't know where everybody else rap from, but I rap from the chest. And you know, I'm flawed and all, but you're gonna hear that in my raps. And
well, let's hear that right now.
Cool.
What you got over here? This is some new shit?
Yeah. This is the first joint. It's called Let You Know. It was produced by my main man, DJ West, Inglewood, and Terrace Martin and Brittany Barber.
Okay, and what is this called again?
Let You Know.
She's about to let you know right now.
Yes, sir. Illustrated.
That's a new album dropping.
New album dropping.
Okay.
My sanity, I'm coming back for it. Thank God for insight, I can move forward. Can't afford to backtrack, I did before. It held me back torn between the past and what I'm gonna for. Warning, I ain't the same girl from 84. My temper and the fact that I'm very unsure about the beers and these fair weather friends got me more on one on some other shit. I listen to the score to the mass track that Lauren and Ben did. I hear them say I'm in the same lane she in. I mean, as far as comparisons go, I'm winning. Everybody say my time gon' come, well, will it? Forget it, I'ma stick to my agenda. A friend of mine wishes I ain't deal with no nigga. Says I got a mission to attend, to be a woman with a man's mind, to assimilate with these niggas trying hard to escape these feelings. I'm chained at the ankle, a slave to the fear of missing out on the kids with the white picket fence, dog, and a whole nine life. I deserve the type of life, right? Heard Oprah opted out for the limelight, but A, B did it when the time was right. See me, I'm undecided, but eventually it'll take form of G, so it's alright. Yeah, and I just gotta let you know who I am and all I ever will be. And I just gotta let you know who I am. Yeah, check it. One time for my people on their P's and their Q's. Two times for my ladies with a love for the booth. Three more for all of those who don't roll with a crew. But if they do, they hold me down like four walls and a roof, like the friends of mine do. I'm really grateful they've been down for the cause. Ain't no down ass bras these days. Relationships are very sacred to me. Why you think I break my back to maintain them? I play myself laying down with these men with a player state of mind. And they never realize it to the end. But I'm finally looking at me through the best pair of eyes and they mind. I'm fine being a little uptight, got pride, cause I'm nicer than most. Black star like I'm rhyming with most. Same hype but no denying the growth. I stand 5'2", feel like a giant. I revive happier in the shows I'm going. Down the road, less travel. Either the rap's a real life, finding my own balance. Develop good habits, I'm letting go when I should. Champion, so I go for gold. And I couldn't ever see me doing nothing else in the world. And nonetheless, I'm just getting my feet wet. I'm more about the feeling, but I'm getting my respect. A small piece of me, but it's something you ain't seen yet. Oh yeah, DJ West, don't stop.
Let him know.
Terrence Martin. Hotbox. Yo, Camille,
thank you for coming.
Thank you.
That was so tight.
Thank you so much.
Mad tight. You let them know on that one real tight.
I'll try.
Let them know where they could find more of your music.
You can find me on ReverbNation.com / Ill Camille Music, Twitter, Ill Camille, Facebook, Ill Camille, and Ill Camille Music, YouTube, Ill Camille 1. It's all there.
It's all Ill Camille.
It's all Ill Camille. I got to brand myself.
Yeah. Hey, when can they expect the album to drop?
July. I don't have like an actual date, but just expect mid-July. Mm-hmm.
Man, much respect to you. You're the first female rapper we've had on the show.
Thank you.
So you're like a pioneer right now.
Look at me.
Thanks for tuning in and tune in next week for a brand new episode of The Hotbox.
Peace.
Peace.